Alright, Trash Pandas, we've played some weird games on this channel. One of them being called Bacon. Just simply Bacon. And the goal of this game is to bring bacon from point A to point B. Such as, put bacon on most- my face! Wait, it's supposed to land on my head? Oh! Oh, we got it! My face! And I have to say, as dumb as that game was, it was chef's kiss. We raccoons love food type things, okay? Trash pandas, whatever we dig out of the dumpster, whether it's bacon, or spaghetti, or pizza. Kitty editor, what's your favorite thing? Okay, we can pull that out of the dumpster too. So when I was recommended the game called The Noodle, I was like, okay, let's see where this goes, because I'm pretty curious. It only has 229 ratings, but it does have a low score at 3.5. Which I don't know why, because if we're looking at the ad in the app store over here, it looks like we're bringing a noodle down to a tube. If there's anything, I love spaghetti. Oh, wow! They throw curveballs. Okay. Interesting. Those are mini noodles. Are we supposed to catch the mini noodles? Oh, the big noodle! And then there's fish. This is quite... there's a lot going on here. And there's throwing a lot of stuff, okay? There's a noodle! Catch it! Okay, they caught the noodle. It's very exciting. And then the pictures in the app store just basically show us exactly what we've seen. Noodle balloons. Noodle-loons. Okay. This is interesting. I don't know what I'm expecting, but there seems to be quite a few levels. Let me know in the comment section below, what is your favorite type of pasta or noodle? For me, it's going to be elbow macaroni, because the sauce can get inside. I can have double sauce on inside and outside. That's it. Game over. You have my heart. Don't take me out of context. You know what else you shouldn't take out of context? Slashing. Because that's what happens if you don't subscribe and click on all notifications. That way you don't miss any videos or live streams. And so here we go, checking out the noodle. Come on, noodle, please be good. Tap to start. Okay, do we have music? No. Editor, do you hear anything? Okay, nothing. What's this? Oh, you can buy different tubes. And you can even change your noodle? Interesting. If you want it to be saucy, you can definitely take the reddish one. But okay, let's tap to start. Catch the falling noodle. Okay, where are my noodle? Hello? Oh, that should be easy. I got you! What? Okay, we're trying this again. There's weird physics in this game. I got you, noodle! I got it! Okay, now we have three-tiered noodle. Oh, we can move up and down, interesting. Okay, let's keep watching. It's gonna slide down, and this should be pretty straightforward. There you go, right in the hole. Okay, wait, how is the noodle going to fall down? There's no angles here. Oh my god! Noodle! I got lucky! I mean, 100% skills. Oh gosh. I don't want the item. What's the item? If you can't clear the stage, use the item. We give you the coins as a present to use. Okay. Ah, so it can make the noodle slow or your noodle catcher bigger. Noodle catcher. I never thought I would say noodle catcher. I quite like my noodle catcher. I am mature. I am very mature. Monocle and mustache. I'm very mature. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Let's see. Are they gonna make this really hard so that I can use an item? I am quick. I have the reflexes of a trash panda. Oh no. Oh no. What is... oh my... oh. Unpredictable. Unpredictable. There we go. Okay, that's not too bad. It really did slow down the actual blow here. Let's go. This is gonna fall straight, isn't it? This is gonna be wonky. No, no, no! They were trolling. They were trolling. My brain was like, okay, it's gonna go on the other side, but nah-uh. It made the platform fall. What is this? Balloonles! Balloonles! Come here! Are you gonna pop? Oh my god, you're making me nervous. Don't pop! Hello? Popped! There we go. I knew it was gonna pop. There's no sound in this game, though, which I'm totally okay with. What are these? Pulsating mechanism. Oh gosh, noodle! No! Who knew I had a talent for noodles? Oh, oh gosh. What do I do here? What do I do? What, catch how many noodles? Oh, just one. Okay. It's not too bad. My reflexes so far have not betrayed me. Let's see how far we can get in these levels before they become impossible. Lots of gears going on. Some are turning, some are not. We can catch the noodle. Where is it? Okay, noodle. Noodle. No! I mean, it was on purpose. I was just testing it. Let's see if it actually does the same thing or if it will fall somewhere different. Why am I panicking? It's like I'm panicking. I go like easy panic mode as I'm catching it. I don't know, but I'm so, oh, whoa. Fake noodles. Which one? This is trolling. Goosebumps. My lard can't take it. Oh, spaghetti noodle in the pan. Noodle in the pan. Is it gonna fall? You're killing me here. Okay, it's a fried noodle. We like fried noodles too. More of those gear things. Okay, we got this coming. Oh gosh. Okay, not too bad. When things slow it down, it makes it easier. More palpable. A noodle plate, a chopstick. Come here. Don't be wonky though. Don't be wonky. Let it go. Let that son of a biscuit go. I can't take it. Oh gosh. What is there gonna be a trapdoor? This is a noodle inside a dryer. Dryer! Did I catch it? I did not catch it. That was cheating. That noodle went flying to the other side. Okay, noodle, we're drying you. We're gonna get you, noodle to flying. See? Now that I know the pattern, I can do it correctly. Oh no. Oh gosh. No. Oh my gosh. This game is ridiculous. By the way, I do have Wi-Fi turned off. So the reason there aren't any ads, I'm guessing, is because Wi-Fi is off. Okay, noodle in a cup. Is the cup just going to throw it? Noodle. Okay, not bad. Now it's a wet noodle. There's no way to say this right. How's it gonna fall? Oh, okay, it looks close. Oh, it's gaining momentum, isn't it? It's definitely gaining momentum, isn't it? Noodle! Oh, no! Oh, we wiggled it in. No right way to say this. None. What is this? Banoodles! How do I know which one? Any of them can pop. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. And is it always the same? What color balloon? I think it's gonna be blue. Blue? No, maybe green. Oh no, is it this one? Okay. What color was it? I don't know. I was too focused on the noodle. What is this? Oh, we don't know which side it's gonna come out of. That is cheating. Okay, let's go over here. That is cheating. Let's get that noodle. Hopefully it's predictable. You son of a biscuit! That is, how can you tell? Okay, let's keep an eye. Okay, it's a game of chance at this point. No. Let's stay in the middle. We have a greater chance of it. What? Replay that. They trolled us. The noodle that went in the hole was a fake one. The real one fell on the side. See, that's a fake one. That's the one we're supposed to catch. This game is trolling. What the shrimp? Are these fake noodles? These are fake noodles. These are ropes. Ah, noodle, no! It bumped into the other one. Okay, pay attention. Trash pandas, pay attention. Okay, I'm looking. We just can't have any kind of collision here. Focus, noodle, I got it. Mm-hmm. Thank you for confetti. Positive reinforcement. Okay, whoa. No, that was cheat. That was cheap. There's no way for me to have... Let me know if you were able to follow that. We're not slowing it down. You're watching it in real time, uncut. Okay? This is terrible. This game is... Oh no, my noodle receiver is really small. How am I supposed to receive my noodle? Oh, this is small. Okay. No! Did I get... No? What? I'm supposed to take the entire noodle? This is so out of context. This is terrible. Okay, we're gonna have to move with it. Let's try to move alongside it. It broke. That is not fair. Let's try this again. They want me to use the item, don't they? Okay, let's start here. Let's do this. No! How are we supposed to do this? Okay, we're gonna use the item. Let's make our hole bigger. Okay, we got it. Oh, that's not even that much bigger. We're not gonna be able to pass this, are we? Editor, I feel like they have tricksied us into trying to get more coins because I don't see any... Please don't make it last for one round. Okay, we're still good, let's go. Okay, come on. Yes, we did it. We did need a bigger receptacle. Oh, this is tiny receptacle. This is not fair. Not fair was what I was going to say, but it's okay now, for now. Okay, there's gonna be a noodle, isn't there? There's gonna be a noodle hidden. Oh, what? I was supposed to, okay, I caught it back. Sometimes I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. At least bacon had a clear goal. Here, I am surprised every time. My tone is definitely doing this. I'm sorry, editor, for your little ears that you have to constantly adjust with my panic. Oh no, poppy things. Oh, they're not even all real noodles. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, where's real noodle? Real noodle is entangled. It is entangled. It definitely got entangled with another noodle. Okay. Holy shrimp, they're flying down like mad noodles. These little ropes. Okay, let's keep an eye. Don't entangle. Don't entangle. Let's go, noodle. I got you. I got you. No. Come on. You're right here. You're right here. You're not getting away from me this time. No. Yes. Underwater noodle. What's the physics on this one? This is gonna throw me up. Oh no. Oh, it got no physics. It gonna bounce. Wait, this should be pretty straightforward. It's just gonna be slower, right? Oh no, the angle. Oh no, the angle. Oh no. Hang on, let's, oh, we can bounce it. Nice. Okay, that was not on, no, no, get in there. Get in there. Yes. We have just learned that we can push the noodle back up. Okay, we're not underwater anymore, but apparently we have an angled noodle catcher. What does that mean for us? I do not know, but it's probably going to be a bit. What the shrimp? What was that? Was this noodle possessed by some kind of things? What is this? Okay, so we're gonna have to go catch it to the left. I guess that's why we had an angle, because we need to catch it that way. It's like a gust of wind showed up out of nowhere. See, some of these stages really are trolly. What? No. What? They just want me to cry. Where is it going? What angle is it coming from? Okay, we got it. Now it's just getting sneaky. No, not again. It's gonna hide and not come out, right? Oh, it is the noodle. The noodle is the decoration. I'm gonna get you, no matter what. I'm gonna get you. No, no. There we go. The moving up kind of helped us. What are we doing here? Apple. Another apple. If you like being trolled, this game is for you. All right, let's see the apple and the other apple. Got you. No, stop. There you go. You got it. I have to say, this game is absolutely ridiculous, but it's pretty fun. Now, I don't know if there are ads because I turned Wi-Fi off ahead of time, as per usual, because I don't like interruptions too much. But as it is with Wi-Fi turned off, it is a troll game. Definitely entertaining. Definitely interesting. I still like bacon more, though. If you want to watch more weird games, check over here. If you want to watch a video, if you want to catch a live stream that you may have missed, make sure you check down here. Until then, I will see you trash fans next time. So fight again!